is to 101 and marriage is because channel 101, either one, and can ink. So Han is back today. And we are doing a drawing contest. I have a piece of paper and she has her notebook.
And has we're this doing, rubber band to close it.
So we are doing
and here is our 100 gel pens, which we will be using today.
No, we gotta put it over here because then they
or else it'll go in the way and stuff.
Yeah, so Hannah's going first and we are doing 6 drawing challenges right now. So you go first.
No, 3 drawing challenges.
How about 5? 4?
4?
4. Okay, 4. 4 drawing challenges. So let's get started. You go. Wait. Put it on this side. Can you move the tablet? Then she is going to show you when she's done the she's going to show you the picture when she's done. Okay?
Mary, you could start drawing now.
Oh, okay. So we're both going to do it right now. I just want to do it this way. Let's just do blue for now. Let's just do blue. So I'm making myself. I messed up. Oh, whatever. It's fine.
You could just add it back.
Well, I guess so. So, wait, I need red. Where did this go?
Mary, if you don't know where they go, I'll tell you.
Okay. Got red lipstick. Some red cheeks.
I'm using the color black for now because...
Yeah, I need black. I'm just in black for my eyes. And you can't copy them. And you can't copy the other person.
She's okay with that, right? She said those black guys.
So guys, sorry this is taking long. We just have to do it really perfectly. Okay, so if you guys wanna pause the video and we'll show you when you're done, we could do that. What do you think?
And you guys could, you know.
Well, so do you want me to pause the video?
Nah.
Okay, so we're just gonna keep doing it, okay?
Guys, Well, you could do something after, so.
This is going to take like a cup, like 2 minutes, maybe. Oh, God.
Hello.
LOL. Okay, stop. Stop. I'm serious, stop or else I'm going to tell you.
Where's the teacher?
Because I don't like it. No, like, how do you? I have like curly hair, sort of, so I want to make like squiggles in the middle.
Very close to
yeah, you do.